Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem. Last time we did this, today we're doing a side quest. And today I'm probably gonna break among all my promo-pick units, because it's getting pretty late in the game. Well, nice to see that you're still around. At 25 speed. You're on excess. Ugh. This is gonna be a really nasty chapter. One, two, three. Three chests, two. Well, let's see. A half-brain Hawkeye? Ugh. What am I gonna do? Need you. Gonna break you. Gonna break Guy. Minion, I need you to come with me. Does someone have Guy in rank? But magic is almost useless here. I'll bring. I might bring 10. Well, I'll be right back. All right, let's give this a try. be a bank. Right through here. I gave you a night jacket. Thank you. damage. I can outright kill. Thank you, Morina. Wow. That level up. I don't really want to game that because... yeah. I don't really need to do this either. You're a level 20. I know there's gonna be dudes showing up over there. You know what? Go ahead and support Guy. Thank you. Alright! You're level 19. Level 2. Go ahead and kill you. Erk, you're gonna stay over here. Not very much damage at all. 16. Again, level up on the arena. That is a great level up. And can I kill him? More pain damage. Ouch. It's okay, I have Priscilla to heal. And I can make Kent turn into a paladin. I got enough business staffs. Might as well use them. Door here. Anyone have a door key on them? You have a door key. That's not even the right way to go. Go that way. All right. I have a door key. Unlock this door. Number one with the door key. And you're gonna use this. It's about time you join them, I'm saying, Ken. Double capacity. And now he can use axes. Here you go, I'll give you the hand axe. nothing. What do you have, Luna? More paint damage to you. I do 9 paint damage. Aha! Good job, Matthew. I can't get a door key. Time to double on back. Wow, what would you do here if you didn't have the door keys? Or a thief. Might as well break everyone over. You get away with him. Chapter, really, it seems. Silver Blade. Eh. You have Sign. It's not a bad idea to leave him there. You know, Urk, you can heal people up here. Oh no. Might as well get that scape up. Well, I want these guys to get over here. Here you go, Ken. You have 5 uses of that. 4... You almost have enough in swarms. Go ahead and bring all of you guys in here. You get Skeka Bear Ellywood. When you have on. Okay. Hi. You miss. Let's see, level 8, level 2. Good job, Sam. Could go, you could've got better. I got your key. This iron axe way. Eh, you could go here and start busting out this. What do you got? A silver bow. Not worried. And you two enjoy me buying some. Stab. You get to go this way. You have a hand, guys. You can handle it. Hi. Good job, Sane. Mr. Silk Bow here. You can go ahead and grow back. A shark scab. I'll never use. What's your escape? I don't trust you guy. Burn damage? Burn damage. Ow. Not very good level up. And the one gets to go in. All that's left is to beat him. Here you go, Raven. I could bring Elliewood, but I don't think Elliewood's gonna help much here. Bring everyone in. Someone has a door key. You can. Go ahead, heal you. Oh! Okay, you just... He runs away. And now Max is gone. I'm gonna be murdering a whole bunch of guys. Alright. Let's murder some guys. Get us some silver equipment. How are you supposed to kill him? I guess what you have to do is open the door with everyone in here and then rush it? No, that wouldn't work. I got a secret book. Damage. Silver axe. No. Go ahead and drop this. And the last one is a silver bow. What a weird chapter! That was a really weird chapter. Thank you. That was a really weird chapter. Thank you, Kishuna, for making that stupidly easy. I don't know how you're supposed to beat him, but you don't have time to get him. Huh. Until next time, everyone, when we begin the next chapter. Until then.